Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. It's a new day. It's a great day and it's the start of a week. And I want to start you off really good with Tara Collinwood. She's known as the Diet Diva and she's got the recipe for creating a tasty and healthy holiday. Yeah, it's time to talk holiday. Tara Collinwood, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Thanks for having me. I know it's November 1st. Can you believe it?
No, I can't. I had to look at the calendar twice. You know, I said, oh, I must have clicked the wrong thing. It's November the 1st. All right, let's get started and talk about, you know, we're going into the fall. Meals kind of change. We want some easy and accessible meals. We want complete ready-to-meals to go. What do you got for us?
Well, you know, as we're heading into the holiday, none of us want those unwanted pounds, of course, but yet we still want to be able to enjoy those festivities. So, you know, it's really all about balance and figuring out how can I still move and get my exercise to balance out some of those goodies that I might be eating over the holidays. And of course, putting good stuff into your body so that in between those parties, we're making sure that we're watching things very carefully.
Yes, that's very important. And I don't know about you, this time of year till the spring is my gain my weight time. I don't know why my body likes that. You know, it must be related to bears or something. So I'm really watching what I'm eating. How do I get healthy snacks in?
Yeah, well, you know, one of my go-to snacks is almonds, and November is actually Healthy Skin Month. So we think about our skin, you know, we do so much in our beauty routine, but we don't think about what are we putting into our bodies that might help our skin as well. So almonds are an easy and delicious way to actually help benefit our skin as well, especially when it comes to skin pigmentation and UVB rays and some of those wrinkles. In fact, there's a recent study from the University of California, Davis, that found postmenopausal women that ate 2 ounces of almonds a day. They had a 16% reduction in wrinkle appearance and a more even skin tone. So I don't know about you, but if I can just eat a few almonds and like get rid of my wrinkles or reduce them in any way, that's going to be a win for me.
That's the way to go. That really is the way to go. Well, you know, tell me, how do we streamline all of these choices we have? I want to go to the grocery store and pick simpler foods. I want to find them foods that I can prepare easy. How do I do that, though?
Well, do you have a sweet tooth, Valder?
Oh, yes.
Okay, yeah, me too. So one of my tricks during the holidays especially is to control my sweet tooth, is to go for things that have a little bit of protein in that sweet snack. So Atkins is actually a low-carb brand, but they taste really sweet, and they help you watch your carbs, they help you watch your sugar, and they've got a little bit of protein in there. So they've got a couple new brands or a couple new flavors that I really love. There's a chocolate cream protein wafer crisp, so nice and crispy. They also have a dulce de leche dessert bar, which I absolutely love. And then my new favorite is their vanilla caramel pretzel protein bar. I mean, absolutely delicious. And if you're on social media, they have a contest going right now that if you hashtag Atkins Small Wins, okay, and then you can actually celebrate some of the small wins that you're having over this holiday season. If you go to Atkins Nutritionals, you can get all the contest rules and find out what kind of prizes you might be able to win with that hashtag Atkins Small Wins.
All right, then. I like that. So I want to go into this, and I feel I'm speaking for a lot of my listeners because we're all in that baby boomer age. So I'm sure they're challenged with some of the things I'm challenged with. So I want to go into this holiday season with a renewed attitude. Give me some tips to help me to go into that.
Well, I think, you know, supporting your nutrition in general, you know, as a registered dietitian, this is what I help people do, is support your nutrition. And it can help us with vitality. It can help us with performance, with energy, you know, all of those things. Of course, your sleep is going to be important too. But thinking about it from a supplement perspective, you know, we try to get a lot through our diet, but think about supplements as well. So Force Factor is actually a global health and wellness brand that offers really smart supplements that are formulated with premium, clinically studied ingredients and based on the latest science. They have two new supplements that actually help our male friends. So the first one is Test X180. It's got over 50 essential nutrients that support muscle, energy, performance, blood flow, testosterone, all kinds of good stuff. And then they have their Force Factor Prostate Gummies. And this is a new gummy line for helping to support prostate health. And so, you know, you can find all of these supplements and more for us women as well at the Vitamin Shoppe stores, but you can also go to vitaminshoppe.com and find lots of really good supplements that can help support you during this holiday time as well.
Tara, I want to thank you so very much. My audience knows they will be able to find this video interview at YouTube and valderbbshow.com. Where can you send my audience to find more information on the products we talked about?
Yeah, absolutely. You can go to tipsontv.com.
Tara Collinwood, have a great week. It's a great time of year. So thank you so much for starting my audience off.
Awesome. Thank you. Good luck this holiday season.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.